If it happens in El Paso or southern New Mexico, you'll see it here on 7.